blind pimple fast. I recently had a blind pimple, and I just wanted to get rid of it overnight. And what I did is I went and I just Googled how to get rid of a blind pimple fast. I'll put the link below of the guide that I used. The first step was to actually cover your blind pimple in milk. So I used a cotton ball, put it in milk, put it on my pimple. What I did was I took some Advil, because Advil is supposed to like take down the swelling of your pimple. So I did this all in a row. First I soaked it in, I took my Advil, soaked my pimple in milk, which was gross. And then I applied ice cubes to the pimple to like kind of take that swelling down. And then I had to use some, and I actually have it right here, some tea tree oil. And this stuff smells pretty funky. But I used a little tea tree oil and also soaked gauze pad and held it on my pimple. Finally, I used some aloe vera. I have an aloe vera plant, and I just put a little fresh aloe vera, squeezed it out of the leaf, put that on, went to sleep. Didn't use any kind of over-the-counter things. Usually when I get a blind pimple, I use something that's very drying, and then all I have in the morning is this big, gross pimple with dry skin. And putting makeup on top of dry skin, if you've ever tried that with foundation, it's disgusting. The next day when I woke up, I was so pleasantly surprised because the pimple was significantly less. And it wasn't to the point that it was completely, oh, I got a text, that it was completely gone. However, it was definitely not like this big giant thing. And the biggest thing for me is that it didn't hurt anymore. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. It worked really great for me. It's because when blind pimples come to a head and they open up, it causes scarring on your face and it's just not cool. So anyway, I hope this was helpful and I'll see you soon.